Planet Earth's climate is changing. According to NASA, 97% of climate scientists and over 200 worldwide scientific organizations agree that human activity has a 95% probability of causing our planet's climate change since the mid-20th century. Human-made emissions and greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, and fluorinated gases have caused an average annual rise of 2 degrees Fahrenheit since the late 19th century, including the 16 of the 17 warmest years on record since 2001. 2016 was the warmest year on record. A majority of the heat has been absorbed in our oceans, affecting ocean wildlife, coral reef bleaching, acidification, and severe weather events. The warming climate is also melting our global glaciers and polar ice sheets, contributing to the 8-inch rise in sea levels over the last century. An additional 3 feet rise in sea level is forecasted by 2100, threatening our global coastal cities. Our planet supports life by providing us with abundant breathable oxygen and liquid water, held in place by gravity and a protective atmosphere. This same atmosphere traps in human-made greenhouse gases, which is warmed by the sun's radiation. The United States Environmental Protection Agency has identified the primary sources of the greenhouse gas emissions.
Transportation is the largest contributor to greenhouse gases, with over 90% of the fuel burnt for energy is composed of petroleum products such as diesel and gasoline. Both vehicle exhaust and crude oil refining release most of our planet's carbon dioxide and nitrogen oxide gas. 68% of the fuel used to produce electricity comes from the burning fossil fuels such as coal and natural gas, releasing carbon dioxide, methane, and nitrous oxide into the atmosphere. Industrial processes that require chemical reactions for the production of consumer and commercial products. Commercial and residential heating from burning natural gas and heating oil. Industrialized agriculture, including the use of petroleum-based pesticides, fertilizers, and the direct release of methane gases from livestock such as cows. Finally, industrial deforestation, which removes trees from large land areas that once absorbed most of Earth's carbon dioxide emissions. Some solutions include eliminating the use of fossil fuels for energy and heat and replacing them with renewable sources of energy such as solar energy, wind energy, hydrogen, and hydropower. While our economy and infrastructure depend on fossil fuel pollution, switching to renewable energy will help improve our economy with an industry that is already creating jobs at a rate of 12 times faster than average. Retrofit homes and buildings with more efficient heating such as solar water heaters and geothermal heat pumps. Support organic agriculture. Reduce petroleum-based pesticides and fertilizers, respect and conserve drinking water, and eat more plant-based foods. End tree deforestation by switching to sustainable sources of building materials such as recycled wood, wheat straw, recycled plastic composite, and bamboo wood, which matures faster than traditional trees. Stop supporting companies that pollute our planet, and vote out politicians that accept money from those companies to ease climate change laws. Study science and engineering to build future businesses that considers our planet's health and preservation. Planet Earth is the only known planet in our observable universe to support human life. It is in the interest of all humanity to preserve our planet, our water, and our atmosphere for our survival and the survival of future generations. Working together, we can end climate change and invent new technologies to meet the needs of our growing population.